Debt is something we all have or something we all had. I'm personally still in debt, but I won't be for that much longer because I'm actively, aggressively paying down my debt. I've been paying on my debt for the last 4 years, and when I tell you it is tough, I mean that in every sense of the word. It is not easy, and I just want to share with people everything I did to stay motivated while on my debt-free journey, because it definitely takes some motivation and it takes a lot of focus because it's stressful. It's stressful, it's frustrating. Things change day by day as far as what you got coming in. Clearly, I'm a living, breathing testament of it, but it's doable. I'm a testament of that too. So, I'm going to share, all right? I'm going to share ways that I've stayed motivated and hopefully you can benefit from them. I know it's different strokes for different folks. No one size fits all, but maybe this can help you.
First, you gotta make up in your mind that you really want to get out of debt. I know you might not have the smallest amount. I started with 33K. I'm all the way down to 6K now, but I don't make a whole lot of money. So that's what I mean by every situation is different. Second, you have to hold yourself accountable. You have to hold yourself accountable. Make sure you're practicing what you're preaching because everybody talk a good game. Everybody talk a good game, and lying is bad, but lying to yourself is worse than that. Hold yourself accountable, and if you can't hold yourself accountable, find an accountability partner. That's what I did when I jumped on YouTube. Like this whole personal finance, budgeting, debt-free community, those are my accountability partners. I started by myself, but you can't do it alone. I'm gonna be completely honest with you. You cannot do this alone. It's a lot of hard work and it's a lot of, you need to be picked up from time to time. And that's why I'm here. That's the purpose of this video. I'm here to pick anybody up who needs to be picked up. I got two shoulders. If you need one to lean on, I got you. Another way to stay motivated is to celebrate small victories. You might have only paid $10 towards your debt, but celebrate it. That's something that means you're that much closer to being debt-free, or you're that much closer to paying off whatever it is you set out to pay off. Celebrate the small victories, please. I'm big on celebrating the small victories, and also don't wait for somebody else to celebrate you. Celebrate yourself, all right? Celebrate yourself because you're the one doing the work, all right? Be your own cheerleader. Another way I stay motivated is podcasts and videos on YouTube. I talked about this before, and there are multiple self-help people on YouTube. I actually consider myself a self-help person, but you got the Eric Thomases of the world, you got the Tom Bilyeus, you have the Gerard Adams, you have the Gary V's, you have the Inky Johnsons, Mel Robbins, Tony Robbins. You know who I'm talking about when I say self-help. I jump on YouTube and I watch all of that content, but my main person, my number one, let me throw Andy Frisella in there too. That guy, he's nuts. He's crazy. But Eric Thomas keeps me motivated. I watch all of his content, and this dude literally puts me in my place every time. So when you watch people who are doing the things that you want to do, it's inevitable for you to get motivated by that. So make sure that you're watching the right stuff on YouTube. Last but not least, I'm gonna give y'all this, and don't take this as me being self-centered. Like I said, I stay motivated by myself. I stay motivated by watching the things I do over time. I flash back to my past very, very briefly just to watch the progress that I've made up until now. And that's very motivating for me. That is very motivating for me, considering where I came from when I first started, $33,000 in debt, now only owing $6,000. I motivate me, and like I said, you can pull motivation from anywhere. You can pull motivation and inspiration from anywhere, but you have to actively seek it out. Motivation comes and goes. It does not stay forever. It comes and it leaves. You gotta go find it. You got to go out there and get it, and hopefully my channel can be a source for that. So, if you learned anything from this video, All of it is there. I will go in depth in future videos, but this video was definitely requested. I appreciate all of my subscribers, and like this video for me. Do me that favor. Give me some thumbs up. Leave me a comment and let you know if I motivate you. Let me know what motivates you, and also let me know how you stay motivated. I go by the name of Q, and like I always say, if Q can make it happen, you can make it happen. I'll holler at y'all next video. Peace.